It's a fair start, and Kaelin Peterson on the opener for the Tigers. And the pass to Sydney Holtmeyer on the backstretch. Hastings pulls into the lead. Jordan Whitsky for the Tigers, making up some room on the curve. She'll hand off to Rachel Brommel on the ankle leg. And it's done on the final stretch, followed by Hastings and Concordia. Doan, Hastings, Concordia in the women's 4x100m relay.